Hollywood right now is Jason Castro, who was sent home last night. Good morning, Jason.
Howdy ho.
Howdy ho. Yeah, Keith will be very excited. Howdy ho.
Howdy ho.
We don't talk like that all the time here. Jason, let me ask you. I had a friend that called me immediately after the show and said she had never seen you look as happy as you were when he got voted off. So,
you know,
were you thrilled? Be honest, Jace.
I really was. Like, the day of, I just started thinking about all the work ahead and just really getting freaked out about it. I just wasn't excited about it. And so, you know, when I got that, I was like, you know what? That's good. And I've been telling people I'm as happy today as I was the day I found out I made the top 24. Like, it was that kind of happiness just because, yeah, it was fun, but it was enough.
Well, you look absolutely mortified during all of the group numbers, I noticed. Did you just want to crawl into a hole? I mean, was that the hardest part for you during this whole thing?
I mean, they were kind of fun, being goofy. And yesterday, I couldn't get it together, though. My mind was just not working. I couldn't get our steps. So it's really awkward when you can't get the steps right.
Well, that leads me to ask, are you, and again, be honest, I know Fox is listening, but are you dreading the tour? Because you're going to have to do a whole bunch Brady Bunch routines.
No, I'm telling you, I love those. Like, Wednesdays were my favorite days just because of those. But no way, I can't wait for the tour.
So who do you think is best equipped to be the American Idol? Not necessarily who you want to win, but who do you think would be the best Idol?
I think those three are all, they're amazing.
Oh, come on, pick one. You have to pick one.
I'm being serious. I mean, both the Davids have been, like, you know, solid the whole time. And Saisha's just, you know, she's been fighting it this whole time. So she's persevered, you know, and all that. She's been in the bottom three I don't know how many times. And you know, I mean, they're all, you know, fighting for it.
Yeah, I got to ask you a question here, Jason. Were you surprised, and I go back to the Michael Johns days when he was voted out. He was voted out so early. He seemed like one of the front runners for a long time there until he was.
That was the biggest shocker, I think, of the season, and I was surprised. Yeah. I didn't think
after the tour, Jason. What do you want to do? I mean, you were just talking about how much work you were dreading. Yeah. What do you want to do? I mean, do you want to pursue a music career, or did this teach you that?
For sure. No, I wanna play some music. I wanna write some songs. Just now, I don't have to learn three of other people's songs in 1 week. So, I mean, I'm just looking forward to playing music.
So will you be going to see Cats now? So you can
understand
the song?
I'm going to New York in a few days. You know, someone's like, you going to go see Cats? I was like, might have to. I might get booed out of there. But
now, a couple people in the press, Jason, were saying that you purposely, and I'm glad you're here so you can put the record straight, that
you purposely, the dome boat thing.
Yeah, that you purposely did that to get voted off. So set the record straight, did you?
I was saying vote. I said it twice. But then after the fact, I thought about it. I was like, vote. That looks like don't vote. I was like, oops. but no, I definitely was trying to stay in the competition.
All right. Well, we know you're going to be forever in blue jeans, Jason Castro. Thanks for joining us. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Howdy ho, Jace.
See you, neighbor.
Bye.